11 years ago, Shawn Michaels' quest to become the WWF champion began right here in this old San Antonio sweatbox of a gym under the watchful eye of Mexican legend Super Sock, Jose Lothario.
Okay, give me five more.
To realize his dream, Shawn Michaels will face the fight of his life this Sunday night at WrestleMania 12. To become champion, he'll have to take his game to the next level, a level that few superstars have ever experienced. Shawn Michaels knows that the greatest match of his life must come this Sunday night. If his training regimen is any indication, Shawn Michaels and Super Sock are ready.
I'm not gonna bring you all the way out to Anaheim, California, unless you get to see the new World Wrestling Federation champion.
It better be true.
It'll happen.
It better be true.
I give you my word.
Okay. I hope you're right.
I promise.
All right. Appreciate it.
For Shawn, the preparations for the Iron Man match are behind him, and the challenge awaits this Sunday night.
Since the age of 12, it has possessed him, haunted him, made him what he is today. The young child, now a man, still consumed by the undying dream. Day after day, week after week, year after endless year. In the Iron Man match, one unforgettable hour will define a lifetime of yearning. What becomes of the man when he finally fulfills his dream? What becomes of the boy if he doesn't?